Now we're demonstrating the actual punching of the ceiling. So that member is standing in the center on a rafter. He finds the structural member, and then he pounds the ceiling down right next to that structural member, its attachment point. He works methodically from the part of the hole that was furthest away from their sounded area back to their safe area. Once he's done, they go head back in the direction that they traveled towards the hole.